800 years ago, our ancestors recorded their music on reels of magnetic tape. Many of these songs did not support the government. They contained toxic ideas and were dangerous to the public. This is the origin of our warning symbol for radioactive material, and may also explain the mysterious colors favored by some of the rebels you'll see on exhibit here today.